Beachkrieg und Meshugga Beach Party. Jaime was showing off his new acquisition to his friend. I bought a hearing aid yesterday. It cost me $2,000. It's state of the art. What kind is it? His friend asked.
Would you like to?
It's 2:30, Jaime replied. Come on. He got lost. All right, I'll tell you what. All right, do that top one there.
A doctor gave a man 6 months to live. Once the man could not pay his bill, so he gave him another 6 months.
Wasn't that a nice doctor? I'll tell you. Very efficient, these doctors.
The scrolls are quite amazing.
Yeah, well, you know, you don't stay that long in business for that long,
This is good for me. I don't know any other
place. I am laughing and I haven't even read the joke. A car hit a Jewish man. The paramedics asks, "Are you comfortable?" And the man says, "I make a good living." That means nothing.
Very interesting. All right, are we here? One more.
I don't know.
Yes. I am laughing yet again. Why are Jewish men circumcised? Because Jewish women don't like anything that isn't 20% off.
Oh, there you go. Oh, now. Baron von Krieg, now you understand our suffering.
Now I know the meaning of boy band.
Wait a minute. You're saying 20% off?
Yes. Can you give or take?
20% off was the difference, god damn it, get over it and fucking move on. That's all.
All right, now, you see, that's how these things happen. International excellence.
He's our drummer. He's drummer skipping.
Thank you.
Indeed, Shane and Naka from Blitzkrieg. Beachkrieg, Meshugga Beach Party, stick around for the most Shane and Nagila's Go Go Gone Girl.